Do we? So we got 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, and 22. So we need to find which box we're going to do which round. So we use a random.org app. There's 16 through 22. Randomize it three times once and a twice and a three times. So it's going to go 16 is 16. And then 22 is for 17. Box 20 for 18. Box 17. And then 21. And then 18 and 19. Okay, so let's do it. Let's do it. When is the rookie premiere? Rookie premiere is in May. Like late May is the rookie premiere. So, all right, so I got the rosters all printed out there for all these rounds. So the trading's cut off. You guys can still trade around in Flawless. And then if you guys, or whenever that six box mixer, that high end good stuff gets filled up, you guys can trade around in that as well. So, here we go. So you got Ultimate 8, football box break number 16. We're actually going to use box number 16. It's crazy. Yeah, no problem, Woody. Definitely, bud. So Jason S, GF Bucks, Brownie VD1, CW, Lost Mattel, J Dick, and Coach Kev, K-Man. Hey, perfect timing if you guys didn't see. The BGS list is updated tonight and tomorrow. Last one. There's Demosity hanging out, coming back from Chimp. So good deal. There's Beigel, Nike Head, Dakota. I don't know if that made any sense. Chimp got Demosity running in here. It goes. Are you sure you're looking at the right one, Woody? So if you're looking at the right draft, the year draft preferences, make sure to look at the year draft preferences. And Minnesota should be high since they have Dalvin, and Dalvin was one of the top prospects, so he was one of the tier one rookies. So that's why Minnesota would be higher in your draft preferences. If you don't want Minnesota, I'm sure there's a boatload of other people that will definitely want Minnesota. So if you have around the same draft pick and you have them up high, you're going to go ahead and you're going to snag up Minnesota a lot of the times. But if you don't want them, drop them down, man. All right, like I said, I bet you there's a good amount of people that want those Minnesota Vikings. I would want them. So we're using box 16 for break 16. At random is random. Yeah. So, all right, let's see what we got here. Okay, little box topper there. Michael Strahan. And that'll be the electric blue little short print guy. 20 out of 25 going to the Giants. Petey. 86. Okay. And then? Oh, don't you think I forget about him? Don't you think I forget about him? How many times is that? Four times now? The Brownies. Personal. Contenders optic box. This is all the Browns right here. Anything that comes out of here for them Brownies. So, River City, there you go. Yeah, hey, no problem at all, bud. No problem. I'll get to check those emails there. Sorry, man. Isla has just been, she has been a nightmare. Like, I'm not going to play around. She's been a nightmare to just, like, crying from 7 p.m. So, last night, she was crying from 7 till 1 whenever we got done breaking. And then I had to relieve my wife from 1 to 5 in the morning. I was with Isla while she was just all over the place. And then up at 7:30 this morning. And here we are. Yeah. So that's been the last, like, I don't know, 38 hours for me. Pretty good. Here's AJ Green. This is all the Brownies. 129 out of 199. Big Ben. 32 out of 99. Matty Stafford. Aaron Rodgers. And sure, why not? I'll take a Dalvin Cook, right? That's for those Brownies. Guess what, dude? Normally, there's a sticker auto after this. Not today, bro. Oh, how about a Dalvin and a Christian McCaffrey out of the same damn box? Yeah. How about them apples? How about those Brownies getting super weird with their own personal box and just hitting two? Count them, two. That reminds me, I got a tape Jersey Shore. What channel is that on? I'm on DirecTV. What is that? Let me see here. What is that? That is Beach. Oh, it's not taping. How did I miss the beginning? All right, I'll record it right now. Get the record going. All right. So, I don't know. That's pretty good if you get the brownies. Perfect. 331. Thank you. Got it. See, River City, because you're going to grade those. That's a good man. How about Dejo now? Give me a Dejo rookie out of National Treasures. 33 out of 99. Who's got AZ? Who? 10-10. So Dejo on card rookie 33 out of 99. That's not bad since we're only three hits deep into the break. Sure. Now we'll try plates and patches and see if we can get weird. So 2017, plates and patches. Can we do that again? Whatever we just did, I want to do that again. I'm loving on those underdog hits. Brownies in Arizona just getting loose. All right, Douglas, 7 out of 25. Going over to Seattle. Terrell Suggs, 99. Then you got Andy Dalton, 101 over to Cincy. Then you got Samaje Perine and Robert Kelly, old Fat Rob up in there. No problem, Iceman. I promise, man. It's all good, buddy. You guys know me, man. My customer service game is on point because I like you guys. So 35 out of 50. And then one of those shorter print guys for them Giants again. So Petey, 86. Wayne Gallman, 25 out of 25. God, those shorter print ones look damn good. Okay. Let's see what else. Rammers. Demosity. First break. Go on, get yourself a true three-color 34 out of 49 Jared Goff rookie patch on card auto. Demosity. He's here. 34 to 49, Jared Goff, rookie. He's on that beat. Yes, that's Juju on that beat. Coach Kev, give me the variation stuff. So on card, Juju, I would give that a shot on a grade. I was looking at that earlier and I was like, yep, I would definitely give that a shot. 100%. So if you guys always ask me, like, hey, man, what's your opinion on that? Yep. Yeah. Supposed to save some ramps for the next break. Okay. How about the Titans, though? How about Mariota? Rookie patch auto. Nice little nugget there. 54 to 99. Going to Lost Motel. Doing it. And that's just, I promise. Once you wipe these up, I don't know what it is. There's some kind of weird film inside those packs. It is just absolutely gorgeous. So don't you worry about that. I gotta just wipe that thing down. I don't know why. Whenever they go into those black packs, it gets all goofy in there. Will the Rams make the Super Bowl? I don't. Yeah. Okay, I'll take that. Oh, yeah, I'm not mad about that at all. Sure. How about Houston? K-Man, 1186. He does not have a problem. Dual Nike swoosh. One of one, immaculate Deshaun Watson. Get up in my business. I done told you guys this is going to be a... I was going out with a bang tonight. Y'all thought I was... No, y'all didn't think I was messing around. I'm not messing around. Ever. So some Clemson fan was like, oh, snap. That's exactly what they just said. So dual Nike swoosh, 101, immaculate, going to K-Man 1186. There you go, buddy. That's a solid hit, my man. Throw a grade on that, why don't you? That's how we start things off here. The Brownies, out of Optic Hit 2. two on card. One of like, those are two like out of the 10 box inner hits. The brownies just go ham and turkey right there. Or ham and cheese. I don't know. Whatever sandwich you really like with ham on it. They got the plates and patches. We got one-on-ones rolling out. All kinds of gradable stuff. I love Ultimate 8. I'm not going to play around with you. I love it. What's up, T-Wills? K-Man, that's a perfect time to log in. Hey, plus, I promise I'll get all those rewards breaks done. If you guys fill up that second optic that's up there, that'll get done too. So that's up there. There's some select, whatever you call it. There's some select hobby packs up there. If you want to take some select stuff, yeah. All right. Cool. So here we go. We got Ultimate 8 football box break number 17. So what I was thinking too for tomorrow is maybe we'll do, I remember, if you guys remember last Friday, we did just like a massive football break. I'm thinking about, because we have like every 17 product under the sun, we'll probably do another big old nasty monster break for Friday on the football side. And then on the basketball, since I was putting together this Ultimate 8, that pushback Ultimate 8 basketball that we can pair up with the new optic. So that's what we'll probably have on the basketball side for tomorrow. But yeah, on the football side, if you're like, man, I want to see a little bit of every single product on the planet, that'll be tomorrow, man. We can get super weird with that stuff. So we're using box number 22 for break number 17. If you don't know how that works, go back, watch the beginning of the video. Promise, it'll all make sense. Mm-mm. Yeah, the brownies went turducken. Boost is ready for it. You know damn well he was. My box toppers are on point tonight. 70 out of 84, Corey Davis. I like these ones. These are the acetate rookie patch autos. Corey Davis on card going over to Tennessee. I think Tennessee is going to be sneaky, but that's J-Mac's team anyway. He ain't mad about it. I know. He's the one I want. 50 boxer boost? What y'all talking about? T-Wills got 825 for that Mahomes that he hit out of National Treasures the last week. Congrats there, T-Wills. And then you got Iceman that sold that Russ Wilson patch for over 500 out of Flawless. That's what I'm saying. Like, I got Flawless. We can break Flawless. Oh, I Pittsburgh. Who's got P-Berg now? Who? 10-10. That's 9 out of 10, TJ Watt. I'm getting real short print now. So TJ Watt, 9 out of 10. A little rookie auto there. Going over to Pittsburgh. Who? 10-10. Do it. Sneaky. Sneaky little patch here. So this is the Emerald Dallas 5 out of 5 out of encased Dak Prescott. And dude, the Emerald stuff's no joke, man. So it's the super thick 5 out of 5 Emerald version Dak Prescott. Although Dak in that pose, he's going, shoo, 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 get away. Get out of here. All right. You can tell I'm running on about roughly about 3 hours of sleep, if that. Here's 2017 Contenders Optic. Let's see if we can do that thing again. This is whatever comes out goes to those teams. He almost got $300 for the hunt, so $1,000 for one break. T-Wills, you know that's like the break that's up there on sale right now, right? Or did you get that out of a master? Oh, you got that out of a master case of NT. That's not bad, like, you know, 12, 13 times your buy-in. It's not the worst thing. I've had worse days, I can tell you that right now. Here's Carson Palmer going over to the Cardinals. 182 out of 199, so T-Wills, and then a Deshaun Kaiser. 27 out of 49. Some base stuff. Got Josh Carl Malone going over to Cincy, and a Carlos Henderson. Night and day difference in that last box. Come on, man. Come on, Contenders Optic. You got to step up that game. All right. Well, we'll get over here. Oh. I'm in that variation mood tonight. And look at Demosity coming in tonight and just getting weirdo hits. Oh God, Nick22ZZZZZ swinging in here. But how, Christian McCaffrey, variation, rookie, on card auto, Carolina, and Demosity doing yard work. I like more encapsulated stuff.
Save the Rams for next break.
That's what Woody said. There you go, dude. How about an encapsulated colossal three-color patch rookie auto, Todd Gurley? No one's paws have touched this. There you go. So Woody, 311. Uh-huh. I'll take the encap. Dude, this goes straight to grading. I go straight to grading with this. Not even messing around. So that's out of 99. Give me that Mahomes stuff. 11 out of 25. Patrick Leonard Mahomes. So a little short print loving. 11 out of 25 out of plates and patches. And that's cornerback 9. There you go, Woody. That's the key, man. Well, good. That was the last hit. No, hell no, man. Come on. You know me. It's like this hit in any other repack would be the last hit. But then I go literally like triple, quadruple, 10 times, sometimes. It just gets weird on the other hit. Every day I'm hustling, 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 hustling. I'm rustling, I believe is what he meant to say. So a 9-5 with a 10. Look at Seattle dropping down to 20. And Jason S. scooping them on up. Scoop them on up there. I'm going to take true rookies out of 2012 contenders all day. Okay. I don't know. I literally, if you guys think, I mean, I black out several times while I'm creating this stuff. Too bad the football side is gone for a while now. I mean, we did 22 rounds in like 2 weeks. That's a whole lot of breaking. So good to have you guys on board. If you guys are here, swing by in the chat, say what's up. Good to see everybody up in there. Hey, oh, by the way, did you guys see the pictures of Andy Luck yet? All right, hold on. Let me show you. Show you this picture of Andy Luck. It's just, he got kind of big. So this was Andy Luck in his book club. All right, like pre-surgery or whatever it was, or whatever was going on with him. All right, Andy Luck looks like a little goofball. Who's that freaking animal now? What? You tell me Andy Luck's not going to come back and throw 73 touchdowns this year. Come on, man. Come on. I'm geared up already. I'd watch the XFL right now. I'd watch a marathon of the XFL. So just to see any football. So Ultimate 8 football box break number 18. You got, we're using box number 20. There's J-Mac, T-Wills, Isaac Ho, Jimmy K, Demosity, the new guy coming in and drop kicking people left and right. Oh, AD's coming to the Nashville, man. It's like Nick was gone for like 7 months or something like that, or he would have heard every single conversation every single day. But Nick found another website that he likes better. Yeah, that's okay, buddy. Hey, listen, you know what? You got to do what feels right, brother. You got to do what feels right. If another website feels right, hey, let's do it, man. All right, so we're using box number 20. I'm giving Nick a hard time, man. So number 20, here he goes. Let's see what we got. So a little box topper. Oh, two, okay. So Jack Hammond and James Harrison, little 2-for-101 action going over to P-Bird. Mike Carr. I mean, 2 one-on-ones is better than no one-on-ones, right? Then Derrick Henry, and that'll be, what was that, 86 out of 99? So D. Hens, the Silver Screens rookie out of Gala going over to Tennessee, Milo. Uh-huh. Hey, what I'll do is I'll put, Mike, I'll put some up in the reward store, man, some of the mats. Because if I'm like, hey, man, I give you one, then it's like, oh, cool, I got to give out 230 of them. I don't have 230. I literally have like 10 breaking mats left, so I got to use them sparingly. So, all right. So 5 out of 5, Calvin Johnson. Okay, that's not bad. I feel like there might be a couple more hits after this. How about Detroit what? Slugger, 2659. Calvin Johnson, 5 out of 5. Sure. Luck even went up, man. There was a time where luck was super cheap. But you're right, you can still grab some good stuff. 100%. All right, Contenders Optic. No more Carlos Henderson. No more Carlos. So just putting in $140 boxes of Contenders Optic. You remember when they used to be just like little boxes? No, dude. Stepped up my rap game. I see a 101 in here too. All right, so Zeke, little Dallas action. So 36 out of 199, and Adam Shaheen and Gerald Everett. It's going over to Chicago, 9 out of 75. Jalen Ramsey, and I guess if you're going to get Dallas, so now you can put together the whole Zeke set if you want, right? So now you got the Zeke base there, and a Zeke 101. Then he got Joshua Dobbs on card going over to Pittsburgh. Mike Carr. Hey, listen, we're getting like, dude, these boxes of Contenders Optic are a little goofy and I like them. Because now we're getting 2 on cards. That's 2 out of 3 boxes. We've got 2 on cards. Evan Engram over there, the rookie ticket RPS. And then a Joshua Dobbs. Sure. So River City. There you go, buddy, with the Evan Engram. Ah, good. More gradable stuff, I take it, right? How about biscuits? Dan Ubi. See, I promise, it's like a weird, I'm gonna rub out. It's just gorgeous. So Trubisky, I don't know why, when I put them into the black bags, get a little schmutz on them. Out of 150, they're all brand new cases every single time. So Dan Ubi. Not sure. Trubisky with 3 cards left? Huh. How about P. Diddy? Make it gold. Who's got Indy? Where's Indy at? Jimmy K. Peyton Manning. Patch. Gold auto out of Bowman Sterling out of 100. I like that card, man. There you go. So Jimmy K. That's yours there, bub. A little pay mate. Ah. How about, let's get Miami into the mix. Who? 10-10. Dan Marino, 1 out of 3. Out of 1999, Don Russ. 1 out of 3, Dan. Laces out. Get in your old school Cadillac. Marino. On card. Sure. I don't. There was nothing good in that box. That was like a down box. Like, just you'd never. I mean, it's just not like. It's not like case hits left and right. No. Yeah. Deshaun Watson. Little green guy. 3 color patch auto. Deshaun Watson rookie going over to Houston. Lost Motel. Get up in that business. 42 out of 50. Sure. Not bad. I feel like there's some gradable stuff running around in there. We got a perfect BGS mail day. You're right, man. My mountains aren't as blue as they used to be, Nick, because I've been breaking for 24 minutes, haven't been able to refresh my beverage. All right. Let's keep it rolling. So, next break. How many spots, by the way, how many spots left? You know what you should do, Nick? 22, ZZZZZ. Oh, that break sold out. What do you guys want to do? You guys want to do any more breaks tonight, or? What do you guys want to do, man? You guys want to do a Master Case of Encased? Remember last night? That stuff hit all right. If you guys want to do a Master Case of Encased, we could do that. That might be the deal of the day. I think I'm almost out of Encased, too. That's actually, dude, the Encased stuff is, it's kind of baller. So here's Ultimate 8 Football Box Break number 19. We're using box number 17 right over there. PDA 6 up top. You got Johnny Benji, me, Taylor, who, CR. I know, dude. Encased looks, I'm telling you, at the 55 for the 8 box Master Case Break with Hitler's on it. Come on, man. So there's Demasi, Iceman. Yeah, I say we do it too. All right, so hey, after I get done with this, I'll fire up the Master Case Break of Encased. Listen, I'm already tired enough, so let's just keep breaking tonight, right? That little baby thing's gonna cry upstairs all night anyway. We might as well just stay down here, hunker down, and we'll just continue breaking. So we use box number 17 for break number 19. Good to have you guys on board. Thanks so much for hanging out. Did anybody else get a chance to watch the Masters today? Jordan Spieth. The dude's out of control. Steps up his rap game. Uh-oh. Is this a box topper? Hold on a second. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So there's nine things in here? I don't even know what I was doing. Box topper for Dallas. So me and Taylor, you got a Ryan Switz out of 199. Ryan Switz, 199. Ryan. So you see a trend. And then Switz out of 99 and a Switz. So some Dallas fan, and I know they're out there, will love on that little 5 box topper Ryan Switzer there. He's on the beat. It's Juju. So Petey, 86. 14 out of 25. Man, this order's all messed up. I have no idea what's going to be in here now. I have no idea. 14 out of 25. Juju Smith-Schuster. The out of 25 version, which makes that real nice. On card, out of Origins. 22 out of 99, those Rammers. That'll be CW with the Todd Gurley 3-color rookie patch auto. 22 out of 99. So going over to those Rams. I don't know, Gurley's kind of a beast, right? Whew. Yeah. What happened there? Blacked out. I have no idea what happened. Yeah, maybe I did put all the wrong stuff in here. Gipper 109. How about that 101 Immense Materials, Luke Kuechly? Give me some loving. God, that card's sick. So 101, Kuechly. I'm loading you guys up with all gradable stuff. Like, go ahead and just get some grade, see what happens. I feel like we're out of order here. I don't know what's going on, but I'm still just gonna, I don't know. How about John Elway now? Going to Denver. Jason S. So John Elway, patch auto, 39 out of 50. Oh, that ain't bad either. We hit about 30 John Elways out of Flawless last night, so why not pull one right here? I don't know what's what here. Maybe this was... What is this? All right, yeah. This was supposed to be the Super Box Topper. Alvin Kamara going over to New Orleans. I didn't know what the hell was going on. So Kamara, 196 I wanted. This was supposed to be... The very first card. and then it went Switzer, and then I don't know what happened. It was just all over the place. So Kamar going over to River City. River City's stocking up some... Oh, God. Oh, God. 2017 Classics? What? What? Well, I don't know. I don't know what that means. When there's a Classics box? I have no idea. All right, we'll blow through these real quick. Shelton Gibson, $2.99. And Vaughn Miller, $99. Going to Denver. Then a Rod Woodson, Canton Collections, out of $2.99. And Jared Goff, 36 out of 50. Going to those Rams. Amari Cooper, $2.99. What else? Hey, looking for an auto. And then we got one card left. I don't know. Like I said, my order was all messed up. In this box. Still, just some weird stuff. We're rolling out of here. Hugh McClenny. I had a $2.99 going to San Fran. And... Oh, come on, man. There you go, River City. How about a true twofer? Two Kamaras, one box. Safe to Google? Question mark. I don't know, man, but you got two of them now in one box. There you go. Hey, look at Classics stepping up there. Sounds weird when you say that, Nick. Sounds real weird when you say it like that. I feel like we could have probably found a different way to say it. Like, hey, I'm going to jump in to Encased whenever he posts it up because I haven't been in a break in a long time. That could have been it. Oh, wait, there's one more pack left? Huh. Okay, Wilp. Oh yeah, I want to hear this. I want to hear this right now. I want to hear it. Let's see. Oh, there we go. Okay. That's not bad, right? So, 67 out of 75. I don't know. Tom Brady auto. The guy's okay, man. The guy's all right. Holy smokes, dude. C.R. Johnson, 180. Come on, man. Dude, Brady doesn't sign anymore. Like, that's like whatever autos are out there, they're out there. So, I'm just... Not bad. Whew. So there's that. So. Okay, just slinging Tom Brady autos tonight. Uber Eats. Mike Carr looking for some Uber Eats. CR probably fell back in his chair right now. That's why he can't even respond to anything. We got three more rounds. I'm going to get a Master Case Break oven case listed up for you guys as well. So hang tight right after we get done here. What year is that, Brady? Let's see. 2003. Come on, T-Wills. Keep it somewhat clean, dude. Listen, I'm never sad about giving you guys awesome hits. I'm never, ever, ever sad about that stuff. I can find another Tom Brady, and I can put another Tom Brady up in here like I always do for you guys. So here it is, the final round. We got Ultimate 8 box break number 20. We're using box number 21. Nike head up top. You got B-Cedro. What? He's getting into the mix here. Savage, 181, J-Mac, Big Dog Jason, CR. He's just sitting on Easy Street tonight after that. Demasi's been all kinds of weird tonight, too. T-Wills looking for his little lovin'. Nally, Slugger, All Day, Vike, Rugby, Lost Motel, Jag, Johnny, The Crew. Thank you guys so much for being here. We got, like I said, three more rounds. We're going to put up the Master Case Break. Dude, it's a smoking deal. Encased is $225 a box. And we're doing $55 Master 8-Box Case Break with Hitless Guarantee. That's what'll be going up. Yeah. It goes. Well, I mean, Flawless sold really slow today, Iceman, so I gotta take the rest of it and I gotta toss it out back and I'm gonna burn it. I'm gonna burn all of it. Just joking, man. Nah, it sold pretty slow today, so I don't know. Maybe burn out of Flawless after the first day? Question mark? So Carlos Hyde, or we just crush 7 rounds of Ultimate 8 first. So 3 out of 5, Carlos Hyde over to San Fran. Demasi, you cannot stop him. You can only hope to contain him. Hey, what if Davis Webb just busts out and does something weird? I don't know. Sometimes you got to throw in some of the guys that might go up. You just never know. 38 out of 99. Jumbo, rookie patch auto going to them Giants All Day Vike. With a Davis Webb, 38 out of 99. Speaking of encased, huh? How about 2 out of 10, Dejo? Arizona. I'm talking about getting some of those underdog hits up in there. So 2 out of 10, David Johnson. Encased. On card. Prestige. I don't even know. I don't even know how that got in there. Prestige. Worldwide. Maybe get something weird out of here. All right. Let's see. We're doing encased first, Iceman. We're doing encased. We will not do any more Flawless tonight. At a 150, sorry, man. We'll do encased. So Robert Kelly and a Marlon Mack going over to Indy. CR. He's got a Tom Brady auto under his belt. He could care less what happens tonight. Zach Cunningham, you asked for Texans. You just got to be more specific, right? So at a 150... And then a Joshua Dobbs out of 150 going over to P-Berg. So J-Mac, 15. And Drew Brees, 4 out of 50 over to New Orleans. Marquez White out of 100. I see a 101 in here. There it is. Pittsburgh. TJ Swatt, 101. You can't stop Pittsburgh. I'll take that one all day. See, I told you Prestige would have a little something weird in there. So 101 TJ Watt auto. Sure. Look at Prestige. Thanks, man. Thanks, Prestige. Here's Devontae Adams at a 150 going to Green Bay. And a Mohamed Sanu, 48 out of 65. Hotlanta, Jag, 08. That's not a bad box of Prestige. I'll take that. Sure. All right. How many are left? 3? 4? Here's Matty Ice. 6 out of 18. Back-to-back Hotlanta and Jago 8. So encapsulated Matty Ryan. 6 out of 18. honors on card. Little KC loving. 21 out of 75. Kareem Hunt, 9-5. Speaking of encased, we're going to put up a master case break of this stuff. Here just in a shake. Last night we were hitting shields. All kinds of weird stuff. So Kareem Hunt, after we get done with Ultimate 8, we got two boxes of Flawless, which only take about 13 minutes total to get through both. And then we got that six box, and then I'm going to put up encased, and we'll be right there. So it's not going to be late at all, man. So if you want to jump into a break, we can definitely do okay. What do you mean, Nike? What connection's a little off? What do you mean? That connection's on point right there. How about the red foil? Alvin Kamara out of the first off the line contenders. Sure. There's only like 20-something of those made. Yeah. T. Wills. Oh. I completely forgot. How do I forget about this stuff? Just saying, dude, the last one we had, I think it was out of 35. I was like, man, that's too, if I'm gonna pull AA Ron, I want it to be out of 10, man. I don't want to mess around with that out of 35 stuff. I felt bad, so that's why there's an out of 10 AA Ron book auto on Green Bay J-Mac 15. Oh, it's the Tom Brady, Aaron Rodgers autos, 101 Deshaun's, Sean Watts, Peyton Manning. I'm trying to figure it all out. I'm trying to figure everything out here right now. I blacked out several times. I don't know what's going on anymore. When I told you guys we're going out with a bang, what I mean, did you guys think I'd be like, no, man, there's going to be a Bishop Sankey auto in here? No, hell no. All right. So here we go. We got Ultimate 8 box break number 18, and we're using we're using box 18 as break number 21. Jason S. up top, B. Hayes, Nate Toomey, Jimmy K. Nike Head said, hey man, our connection is a little off here. Maybe turn it around right here, right? So Giants 310 all day by Mike, getting up in there too. Nate, Mikey, Isaac, Jason S. Rugby Shoe, J. Mac Jag, Lambo, Big Dog, Straw, Hayes, Browning, Demosity. He's all over the place tonight. Nate Toomey, Outlaw. Johnny, let's do it. Number 18 for break number 21. Only one round after this. I don't know what's going on in here. Who makes this stuff? I forget. And who makes it? Like, why would you make it like this? All right, box topper, Nate. There you go, buddy. How about a gold Tyrod Taylor? 8 out of 10. And then a Bruce Smith, 8 out of 10. It's a little Schmuffalo out of 10, loving. Some gold action. Those are kind of tough to hit. And then the 8 out of 10 Bruce Smith. Schmuffalo. Box topper. Oh, yeah. Dude, seriously, this guy's been all over the place tonight. How about a little twofer booklets? So there's some shorter print stuff. Andy Dalton, AJ Green. A little book out of Preferred with nice patches in there. 5 out of 25. And then a Red Zone AJ Green out of 20. Nice little patch book. So a little twofer for the Bungletons. 11 out of 20. All right. Oh, this one's this is a sneaky little nugget here. All right, so you're like, all right, so we got Tom Brady, since he doesn't have autos anymore. Like the, you know, just, I mean, standard procedure, 13 out of 50, Tom Brady. But this stuff, it gets weird, and it kind of sells a lot higher than normal. So this is out of Spectra, 13 out of 50. But then this one, I was like, oh, might as well put that one with it. So how about a little short print green guy, a Tom Brady, but then make it out of his number to his jersey, 12 out of 25. Some Patriots fan will freak out. 12 out of 25, Brady, green, Spectra, and that. So I think you probably got three times of buying back. There you go. See? You see my rhyme and reason behind stuff? It makes sense. It's weird. I actually put thought into every single pack, box, you name it, I do it. Contenders Optic. Let's do it again. We need two rookie patch autos. Or two rookie on-card autos. There's Straw 3930. Oh yeah, Straw, we need to connect too with the donations and all that stuff, buddy. Let me know, man. Or I'll let you know. I need to set a reminder after the or this weekend here. Here's AJ Green going back over to Cincy. And that'd be 190 out of 199. Then Marshawn Lynch, Raiders, 30 out of 49. DJ, Simeon. And then Ardarius Stewart going over to them Jets, which would be Jamie R. See, we're getting, dude, hey, listen. All right, this is kind of goofy. We're getting a lot of two on-card. Normally, it's one on-card auto, and we're getting twos. It's kind of goofy, and I like it. I like goofy. I like Derelique, too. Two-color patch on-card auto. Derelique going to Jason S. 1 out of 5, Derek Carr. Patch on card auto. Yeah. Oh, dude, we're definitely. Hey, it's going to be fun, Straw. I promise, man. That's going to be real. Oh, good. How about a 1 of 1 triple auto? Lenny Fournette up top. It's going to Jacksonville. Isaac keeping the hope alive with Lenny, OJ, and Evan Ingram. It's a 1 of 1. Sure. On-card auto? Yeah, Jacksonville. Isaac, hope. Come on, man. Somebody was just looking for Jacksonville not too long ago. Forget who that was. Oh. Yikes. So, I wonder what's going to be in here. How about Camelton and Luke Kuechly? Weird 101 coming up for Carolina. Ah, good. Yeah, that book's actually kind of slick. So you got part of a Panther ear and then a Nike swoosh. 101, Carolina, Lambeau Leap. Come on, man. Come on. I told you, it's just stupid anymore. So 101, Camelton. It's okay. Oh. Where's it at? I don't even know what. He's just a small town girl. Nike head. He said our connections were off, and there you go, brother. Like I said, just keeping positive, staying with it, and next thing you know, give me a 9.5 with a 10. Carson Wentz, rookie. Auto out of 149. I'm gonna put up in case, T Wills. I don't have spider arms, dude. Let me finish this off and I'll fire up in case. Well, there you go. I'll take that little nugget all day long. There you go. Nike Head is just a small town girl. So, 149. That card's gorgeous. That's not bad. Another bad. I mean, like I said, sometimes you... Hey, listen, guys. I apologize. Sometimes I got to put a down box in there. All right? To be able to put Tom Brady autos and Aaron Rodgers autos, I have to put a down box. I'm sorry. All right. Well, here we go. We got Ultimate 8 Football Box Break number 22. We're using box number 19. Appreciate y'all hanging out here tonight. We ain't done, man. So we got two boxes of Flawless coming up here. And then we got the six-box mixer. And then I'm going to put up Encased, Master Case Break. I know. T-Wills wants me to grow spider arms. Come on, man. Peter Pan, Count Chocula. Let's get serious. So stick around. There's Clark 605. Dan UBK, man's got some goods under his belt. Demosity coming in, just getting super weird all night. There's everybody up, and it's CR180. Like, he just doesn't even know what to do. Nike Head took the midnight train. I'll tell you that right now. All right, so final box of Ultimate 8. God, this stuff's fun. I bet you River City's, like, super excited for, like, Ultimate 8 basketball, right? That stuff's not bad either, right? Like, if you ever want to hit, like, weird stuff, like Michael Jordan rookies and LeBron autos and things of that nature, that would be something of your interest then. That, I mean, you would be interested in Ultimate 8 basketball. So, little box topper, Randall White, 38 out of 54 going over to Dallas. Giants 310 with a box topper of Randy White. River City, Redskins, personal box. I'm not going to open it, man. I'm just going to send it to you, man. I didn't want to open that right now. So Redskins, personal box, River City. Maybe you'll hit another Kamara out of there. You're doing all right, though, out of Ultimate 8. How about Heath Miller, 18 out of 49, jumbo, patch, auto, in Pittsburgh, headshot. I know. I did. I got so tied up, T-Wills, building out the rest of this for you guys that I was like, man, we'll save it for tomorrow. We'll do big NFL break, and then we'll have basketball. If you guys want to jump into basketball, then I know people will love on a big... Dude, the NFL, the monster NFL break tomorrow is just going to have all kinds of weird stuff. I got like every single product you could possibly imagine. Everything. This is an underdog hit, and I like it. Baltimore, a headshot. You remember last night whenever you hit a 101 shield with Arizona? Now you get a little Leon Sandcastle going to the Ravens. A weirdo cut auto. 12 out of 26. Leon. I love that card too, man. So headshot. There you go, buddy. 31st spot. You're getting some gradable stuff here, bro. So Dion, underdog, Baltimore. Oh, good. How about boxes 2017 select? Yep. Why not? I love select. Let's hit some gold. We did it not too long ago. We hit an emerald green Trubisky. Then we hit a gold Watson. I'm just saying, we'll hit something that we don't even know about. All right, DeAndre Hopkins, 21 out of 149. Over to Houston. Nathan Peterman, 199 of Buffalo. How about a gold Brandon Cooks going over to New England? So Bus Breaker, 22. 6 out of 10, a little gold action, see? I'll take that. Then a Latavius Murray going over to Minnesota. So Chance 22 with Latavius at a 199. And Marcus May to the Jets out of 149. And Kurt Warner, 47 out of 99. You never know. You never know. Good thing is, though, Iceman, you hit a beast last night, brother. I mean, you hit that, dude, you hit the Russell Wilson 2 out of 2 in a $43 box break, and you got 12 times your buying back on the sale today. That's a hell of a hit, man. That doesn't happen that often. I'm just saying. Steve Tasker out of 155 going to Schmuffalo? Steve Tasker's weirding me out. And... all right, how about them Brownies? Jago 8 getting a Jabril Peppers nameplate. 23 out of 49. Jag, if you want to move this, I want to get it something new. My dad always gets like Ozzie Newsome's from me. I like to get him something a little bit more current. How about a Jabril? So if you want to work something out, Jag, I'm usually a pretty nice guy when it comes to that stuff. All right, last pack is Select, but a weirdo Cleveland hit. And a gold rolling out of there. All right, well, good thing is we got a couple more packs left in the Ultimate 8. Oh. How about some Wentzylvania? Make it to his jersey number. 11 out of 15, Wentz. Sure, going over to Philly. Straw. There you go, dude. 11 out of 15, Carson Wentz. More Tom Brady rookies. Good. I might throw a regrade on that. You got one sub 9.5, the rest sub 9s. I don't know. Might as well. Bus Breaker 22. Tom Brady Rook. And actually, you can't find these ones anymore. So those are kind of tough to find. Believe me. Believe me. So Bus Breaker 22. With a Tom Brady rookie. How about Pristine 10 rookie? Pristine 10, Johnny, Benji. You don't even have to get it graded, dude. Unless you want to try to go for a black label. So, Pristine 10, Marcus Mariota. Uh-oh, Demasi just signed into the chat. What's up, dude? Oh, no, absolutely not, Iceman. Listen, you think I just play Don't Stop Believing for no good reason? Hell yeah. All right, good. That's how we end that off, right? I wanted the blue guy, Mahomes. Okay. Big Dave, 37 out of 75. Let me go ahead and introduce you to BGS grading, because you should get stuff graded. Mahomes, 37 out of 75. After the Pristine 10, Mariota, the Tom Brady, Wentz, 11 out of 15, Leon Sandcastle, Heath Miller, personal box for the Skins, Randall White, then a box of Select in there too. That's not bad. Ultimate 8 makes me so happy. I know. Sometimes you hit, sometimes you don't, but I'll tell you what. There's some good stuff in there, man. There's some good stuff. All right, appreciate you guys jumping into the Ultimate 8 football. Don't go anywhere. I'm